Tim, you're missing it.
Oh, why? What's going on?
Oh, you saw a shadow?
Friend or foe?
Is somebody stealing packages from your front door again?
What? Oh, no, I'm not watching my doorbell camera.
No, we're watching a live webcam feed of a bald eagle's nest in the Yukon Territory.
Look at that.
Wow. Parker would be proud.
He's the one that gave us the idea.
And now we can't stop watching.
I can see why. This is riveting drama.
Right? Eggs are due to hatch any minute, too. Now, bald eagle incubation is 35 days, and we're on day 37.
And plot twist, the mom has been gone for like 3 hours.
Yeah, and we have no idea why.
Or when she's gonna come back. Like, this is like a matter of life or death.
Well, we can't afford to look away.
Yeah, life is so unpredictable.
Right, but you watching isn't gonna change what's gonna happen to those eggs.
Well, it might. And the positive energy that we put out in the universe might affect the outcome.
From 3,000 miles away?
Yeah, it's called the butterfly effect.
Yeah, it's like science. If you stop watching, something bad could happen.
Something bad did happen. We got a possible bioterror attack across the river in a costume.
Time to turn the phones off and put these on. Check them for terrorists.